Hello, in this video I will show you the most essential shortcuts when working on level design or simply editing a scene. I will start with the basic ones first and then with some you may not use yet. So here we are in the Viking example from Unity. I will switch to the scene view and first what I will do is to hide the gizmo for the light props, because if I select an object like this one here, you will see all those light prop preview, and it's kind of annoying when you are working on the level design. So just go to gizmo and untick the light prop here. So first the navigation, right click to look around like this and AWSD to move while you are holding the right click, and Q and E to translate up and down. While moving around, you can press Shift to go faster. Hold Alt and right click to zoom in and out, or simply use the mouse scroll wheel. You can also use the middle mouse button to move your scene view. Select and press F to focus on an object. You can then use Alt and left click to rotate around it. You can also double tap F or just Shift F. It does the same, and when you move an object, it will keep the focus on it. While working on a scene, you will often want to switch between the tools on the top left. The W is for translate, E to rotate, R to scale, and T for the rect transform. When using the scale tool, pressing Alt will make the scale go slower and pressing Shift will make it go faster. Use Control with any of the transform tools to modify your object by increments. You can adjust the increments in the snap settings. Control D will make a duplicate of your current selection. Z will let you change the position of the handle to either the pivot of the object or the center. X will switch the handle to either the local or global orientation. Control and Shift while moving an object will snap its position to another object's surface. You can also use Control and Shift with the rotation tool to help you align an object to another. Control Alt F to bring your current selection into your view. Hold V to activate vertex snapping and be able to drag vertex from your current selection to the same position as any vertex from another mesh. Press Control Shift F to align your selection with your scene view. This shortcut is very useful to align your camera with what you are currently seeing in your scene. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope something was useful for you. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.